And a Livonia man is facing charges of felony predatory sexual assault of a child. Sheriff's deputies say the abuse took place over the course of years. 51-year-old Mark Harrington was arrested this week in the case. He is being held without bail. Deputies say he is accused of having sex with a child between 2007 and 2012. Investigators did not release additional details about the child, but say the victim was under the age of 13 during that time period.
A new report.